26 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 26 is not less, therefore with 26. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 26, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 4 is greater, multiplied by 3, 24 is not greater, okay. Subtract 2, next. That is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 here, with point. 0 point. 28 multiplied by 3 is greater, multiplied by 2, 16 is not greater. Subtract. Complete. 0 point. 48 multiplied by 5. 40 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. 0, therefore finish it. 26 divided by 8 is here. Okay.